How do you feel?
Feel great.
I'm in seat 9.
The captain has informed us that our flight time this evening will be a mere 6 hours and 20 minutes from takeoff to touchdown. Delta's flight 401 with non-stop service to London Heathrow. My name is Shauna Haley. I'll be your purser tonight's flight. Our purser for the main class cabin is Miss Corey. We're assisted by 7 other outstanding New York-based flight attendants. We'll do everything we can to make your flight as safe and enjoyable as possible. In just a few moments, we'll be showing the safety features of this Airbus A330-200 series aircraft. At the conclusion of the safety demo, flight attendants will make themselves available to answer any questions that you may have.
Thank you. gate, make sure your seat belt is fastened. To fasten it, insert the metal tip into the buckle and adjust the strap so that it's low and tight across your lap. To release the belt, just lift the top of the buckle.
Please remain seated with your seatbelt securely fastened anytime the seatbelt sign is on. And even if the sign is off, please keep your seatbelt fastened in case we experience unexpected rough air.
For everyone's safety, federal regulations require all passenger information cards to be in your seat pocket.
On behalf of everyone at Delta Airlines, thank you for paying attention. Now, as we prepare for takeoff, please relax and enjoy your flight.
Thank you for flying with Delta.
We just got word from operations that they need to reposition some of the cargo bins in the belly. So we're going over to a pad right now. We're going to be going over here so they just can reposition some of the cans in the belly of the aircraft. Shouldn't take too long to do this. We're just waiting on some marshallers to marshal us in. Once we get any more information, we'll pass it on to you. We really do apologize about this delay.
Thank you. medical condition on board the aircraft that is going to require a turn to a gate and discharge of a couple of our passengers. That is also going to affect our flight planning. We're going to have to board some additional fuel. And so we cannot give you a good estimate for departure time at this point.
Got off the runway.
We still gotta refuel.
We gotta get more fuel because we taxied around for 2 hours for fuel. It is 9:40. We're scheduled to take off at 7:30 and we're starting here.
And we boarded at 6:30. Oh, there's the key. Oh, I don't know, should I film that or not? Whatever. Whatever, I'll film it.
There you go.
Okay. Everybody's just chilling out until we get fuel.
Yeah, we gotta get more fuel.
Probably, what do you think, an hour?
Burns fuel.
Wait, they give you snacks?
They give you this guy.
What?
Oh, yeah, I got this too.
Oh. They didn't give us shit.
You know what? You're going on the A380 when you come on whatever it's, so I'm getting as much time as I can. I guess I can get.
Three doors, please prepare for arrival.
Alright. Sweet.
So we have to, because this is an international flight, by law we are not required to take any carry-on bags along this plane if the passenger is not on board the aircraft. Passengers have 5 bags on board. They will have to go into the pit and remove those 5 articles of luggage. We'll be giving you some more information in just a few moments. Please stand by.
I apologize, this is Rajondo from the ground staff. We did have a medical emergency, so we did have to return to the gate. We apologize for this delay. At this time, make an announcement.
The people that got off because of the medical emergency, they got to take their...
More than welcome to do so. We're just awaiting fueling to get some more fuel onto the aircraft, and we should be on our way. And we apologize for this delay. Thank you so much for your patience.
You want to?
And again, if you do feel like stretching your legs, you want to take a walk into that jetway.
Oh, yeah.
What's up, guys?
Yes,
it's gonna be such a great
video.
Okay, we'll go in
there. Sweet. Whoa, we're all my stuff is still on there.
We're just
hope it doesn't.
The plane, we're just getting off the plane, you know.
What are you running for?
Too much energy.
Here's our sexy AT-30.
Look who got in here.
How'd you get in here?
No, Megan is talking to
you. Can you record me? I want to be YouTube famous. Follow my blog at Alexa Nicole Books, and I'm not kidding, it's a real website. Please follow it.
I'm bored now.
Yeah, it was fun at the beginning. Like, you know, walking around the jetway, going climbing, but like. They came to refuel the plane, and then they didn't put enough fuel on it.
Thank you.
3,100 miles. Long San Francisco, Los Angeles Mountains, to renew both of our cabins for in-flight service. Due to our severe delay out of New York, we'll be coming through with a modified service going straight into our meal service. For those of you in the main class cabin, a very rare section of your menus, listing all of our beverage items that we do have for you on tonight's flight. We have a selection of Coca-Cola products, whatever you choose, coffee and tea, beer, wine, liquor, and a selection of Prosecco, which is available for free. This aircraft is supported by our GoGo Wi-Fi and Internet News Cab utilizing this moment in time. Delta does offer complimentary mobile text with your Facebook Messenger, iMessage, and WhatsApp. However, cellular phone calls are not permissible on board any flight.
Thank you.
5 minutes. Thank you.
gentlemen, welcome to London Heathrow. The local time is approximately 11:09 a.m. It'll take the cab just a few moments to taxi the aircraft to the gate. So for your continued comfort and safety, we're going to ask you to please remain comfortably seated. With your seatbelt securely fastened about you. For those of you who have questions in regards to ground transportation or flight connections, our ground staff here is provided through our co-chair partner, Virgin. They'll be happy to assist you. If London is your home, let us be the first saying welcome home. If you're here for vacation or getaway, make sure you get out to the countryside, one of the most beautiful countries in Europe. Please take this time to double-check and triple-check around your seating area for all your personal belongings. Someone always leaves something aboard this aircraft, so please don't let that be you today. Please make sure you have all your electronic devices, your laptops, your Kindles, your iPads, your notes, anything that you have taken up during the flight. Please make that sure that you have that on you at this moment in time. It could take up to an hour to try to retrieve any left or lost articles aboard this aircraft. Again, we're going to thank you for choosing Delta. Welcome to London.
stand by for all call.
Well, 12 hours later, we made it.
Yeah.
Bye, guys. Thank you. Six-hour flight.
I was comfortable.
Nice to meet you guys. Bye. Have a good trip. Bye.
No.
Bye.
But you had a better view than I did.
And what was the other name? Wow.